We present the 1932 Cecil B. DeMille classic.